is that? What is that I see in the distance? I think we need a bigger boat. Everybody out of the water! Glad we survived that land shark attack. Reprising their gold medal winning performance for the 2016 Rio Olympics, please welcome our synchronized swimming team.
resist ya. Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I missed ya.
Scoop poop.
Pappy said, son, you're going to drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race when the Fords and the Lincolns were setting the pace? That story is true, I'm here to say, because I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up, and that Model 8 body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and use them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With 4 bow carbs and a dual exhaust and 411 gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good and tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night, and the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up old Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they were standing still. All of a sudden, in a wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a mark from me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now, the fellas all ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110. My speedometer said that I'd hit top end. My foot was glued like lead to the floor. That's all there is. There ain't no more. Now the boys all thought that I'd lost my sense, and them telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down.
I know it's over, an ocean awaits for a storm. The sun on snow, rivers and rain, crystal ball can foresee a change. And I know it's over, a part in a ways, and it's done. But didn't we have
take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody
She's coming in 12:30 flight, moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way.
There's a sad sort of clanging from the clock in the hall and the bells in the steeple too. And up in the nursery an absurd little bird is popping up to say
sigh and say goodbye.
Goodbye.